Her other mother's long and black hair looked so wet, kind of soaked. They were floating around her head as of a creature from the deep sea. Mm-hmm. They didn't get tired of me, said Coraline. You are lying. You kidnapped them. Poor, poor Coraline.